We are here in the Royal Albert Hall, and I'm about to do 6 boleros in just 4 days with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. This year, I thought I'd do something a little bit different, and the first one I'm going to do in the style of Lafosse from the very first recording in 1930, with actually Ravel conducting. From there, I'm going to the first American recording, and from there, I'm going to go to carry on with the Berlin Phil in the 70s, followed swiftly by my predecessor, Derek James, with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. I'm then going to do my own version and follow that up with one on the PBone, believe it or not. Only thing to do now, wish me luck.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey!